What's good? It's your boy LB. We're gonna call this the conclusion on how the Chicago seminar went. And let me start by saying, if you wasn't there, you missed out big time. The seminar went over big. We're talking about success. 10 times over. Dominic Izzo is the man. And I'm making this video in part because everybody knows how I feel about fantasy food, fantasy fighters. You've all heard me talk about it. But when you meet someone who is serious about their craft, it goes back to the man, not the art. And Dominic Izzo is that man. And if you're into Wing Chun, if that's the path you want to get on, I suggest you go down to Chicago and see what he's doing down there. Because not only is he bringing down, you know, artists and people like me to give me a stage to show my stuff, he has some good stuff. I cross hands with the man, he's the real thing. So anybody out there that's making videos about Dominic Izzo, you know, you're running the circles, go down there, see him, get touched up Wing Chun style, and get humbled. And to go back to that, I want to thank Dominic Izzo, and I want to thank my haters that was calling him and saying, don't let Light Burley come out there. I ain't going to name no name. You know who you are. You know what I'm saying? I ain't going to give you no light, just like you give me light. But to all warriors out there, this is how you do your game. You take the shots and you turn it into something bigger, and that's what we did. The trip was a success. Dominic Izzo, Chicago, Illinois, we're coming back. It's your boy Light Burley. Look for the vid. Look for the seminar. You may have to buy the DVD. You know how I do. It's your boy.
LGD.
Gotcha.